In deep brain stimulation surgery, we often talk about quality of life. If your quality of life is impaired to a level that you can't enjoy your life, it's time that you consider surgery. If the medications are not working as well as they should and you're having side effects, it's time to think about surgery. So people come to OHSU for deep brain stimulation from the US and around the world because of our expertise, high volume, and the procedure that is being done under sleep here. So one of the reasons why patients may choose to do deep brain stimulation under anesthesia as opposed to an awake procedure would be that the surgery is shorter and the patients are less anxious, more comfortable, and the outcomes are better.
If I could try to communicate one thing to a patient that I'm about to do surgery on, particularly DBS surgery, it's that we're going to get this. You know, this is something we do, we know what we're doing, we're going to get you through the surgery, you're going to end up better, and you just have to have confidence that we are going to be there. It's going to seem like it takes a long time, weeks, sometimes months, to get us from the surgery to where we want to be, but we're going to get there.